Alright, Doppler Stage 2. And I believe this will also be where I pick up the Z-Saber. And then, yeah, these pink ones have two stages you gotta work out. Because I've got the double dash, I like using this double dash to get to the other side, because it's just faster. Alright, so before heading this up, boss, call in Zero. Ooh, it didn't dash again. This guy with the first shot, and then hit him with the Z-Saber. Then yeah, you want to be careful to do that real quick, because Zero takes damage very quickly. And that Z-Saber is definitely a melee attack that puts you in a lot of danger. So yes, Zero's been damaged. Well, here. You take it. Alright, so now you'll notice when I charge up, I can charge up to a green, just like Zero. So I get a regular shot, as usual. And there's a Z-Saber. Stage. Alright. This is a very tricky vertical section here. So, trick to this. Once you see you start getting enemies here, you want to dash up. So that it brings the other cart down. And then an upward dash, I find, can help me with making sure that I don't dash too far and hit the insta-kill spikes. So there's an enemy, dash up, start the cart down, dash up. I just want to stay on this side. It's only a little section for that part. Dash up to bring down that cart. There we are! Alright. And since I'm so low on HP, I'm gonna sit here and wait. And let Auto Heal take care of me for a second. Yeah, it takes a while to heal you, but, you know, it's better than grinding those enemies sometimes in this game. They made it way too hard to get life energy in this game. And, like, I really think I remember at some point some kind of documentary or something saying, yeah, they flipped some routine backwards to where weapon energy pops up instead of life energy, and they just never bothered to fix it. Yeah, if you learn anything by watching my videos, learn that Capcom is a bunch of lazy motherfuckers. Alright, so, charge green, get rid of two shots. So, the Doppler Octopus, I think is what this thing's called. So, get up the wall, slash it with the saber. So yeah, X's saber has some distance to it, where Zero's does not. And that's kinda good to exploit. But yeah, two shots kills all the bosses. And you're gonna be seeing me do a whole lot of that, because we got a boss rush mode coming in the next level. And I'm gonna fight all eight of the bosses from the game all over again like that, and then I fight Doppler like that. So yeah, you get to see me use the Z-Saber plenty in this run.